tell me, what exactly happens when that column on your computer reaches its target?
Oh, I guarantee. When the red line reaches the top, well, your job will suddenly get a lot more interesting.
With the Eurovision Song Contest next Saturday, Bugs is back in 2 weeks. And coming up in 20 minutes tonight on BBC One, a murder thriller, Praying Mantis.